Senior U.S. officials are advising Ukraine to hold off on launching a major offensive against Russian forces until the latest supply of U.S. weaponry is in place and training has been provided, says a senior Biden administration official. The official also stated that the U.S. is holding fast to its decision not to provide Abrams tanks to Ukraine at this time, amid a controversy with Germany over tanks.